What's that?
What? They're calling me.
I've got to go to the Wild West. They're calling me, Lucia.
I was thinking about my role as Boozy Skunkton. It's been a slow love affair because for 20 years I've worked with Spy Monkey, my three compadres, who make me funny. I'm not used to being the boss lady. I was always the kind of trying to be the boss lady. And then suddenly I kind of was the star of the show and it's like, oh, where's my funny now? And now actually coming back to it again is really valuable because I've had that time to sort of digest and ingest and come up with new things and new ways. And it feels like Boozy is blooming again, realizing that I can own this.
Boozy's
back! Who is your favorite character in the show?
Alina.
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 Who's your second favourite?
The Hula Hooping Act.
Hula Hooping Act. It's a show that we know and we feel, but it's still exciting to do because we haven't been doing it for 10 years or whatever. And it's just so lovely to be with everybody again. You know, we've missed each other. This is the beginning of Atomic Saloon about to explode. The dynamite has been lit and it's sizzling and then it's going to explode and I think it's going to be a bigger and better show than ever before.
I can't wait!
Third favourite. Oh, there you go.
Hey, how you doing? My name's Boozy.
That's it. We did it. And it feels really fucking good. It feels so good to bow again and hear clapping and people laughing. It feels so fucking good.